Well, congratulations to you. I want to congratulate you on finishing 12 years of formal education here in Paradise. It's been my pleasure to serve you, and hopefully we've made it a little bit easier for you to accomplish your goals. I'm really excited for you, and I'm excited about your future, and I know that you've already made us proud by finishing the 12 years of high school, and you're even going to make us more proud when you go out there in the world and conquer that world. And congratulations and best of luck.
Take me down to the paradise city where the grass found all I've waited for, and I could not ask for more. Looking in your eyes, see all I need. Everything you are.
What was that?
What did that cost you anyway?
It's gonna cost me donuts for the entire class. I figured it out, it's about $397.
Today at graduation party.
Yeah.
I know all I need is this. I have all I'm waiting for. And I could not ask for more.
Thank you.
pain. I know your purpose on your plane. Don't say a last prayer, because you could never find. What's this life for? We'll be right back.
pride and celebration of all of your accomplishments, and to wish you a fond farewell from the 4 years you spent at Paradise High School.
Well, and I just want to throw in that, you know, you guys have been really easy to handle, easy to love. I know that everybody has a great feeling about the class of 2004. We are really, really excited about graduation that's going to be taking place later today. And just want to wish all of you well. Once again, I would like to thank you for your acceptance of me and having me as staff member of the year.
Closing time.
You don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. Take me home. Places you will be from. Closing time. This room won't be open till your brothers or your sisters come. So gather up your jackets, move it to the exits. I hope you have found a friend. Closing time. Comes from some other beginning's end. Yeah, I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. Take me home. Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right.
Hi class of 2004, the guidance office wishes you all the best, lots of future success, and if you ever need anything from our office, please come back. We mean that with our hearts.
Good luck,
yay,
you guys.
Did it. Yeah.
Bye. Listen, it's you been guys a great run. It's been a great 4 years. You've overcome many obstacles and hardships, and you've encountered many successes along the way as well. And I'm going to talk a lot about you tonight. Hang in there. Have a great day, a great breakfast, and a great celebration tonight. Good luck.
See you later, Cheech.
Okay, Big Go.
Okay. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.